Somebody said turn it up. Come on, man, don't do me like that. Let me get what I need to do what I gotta do. Break it down on the one. There's a man that's really special in my life, and without him, I don't think I'll be here. His name is Mr. Wayman Tisdale. I started playing with Wayman right after he played with the Phoenix Suns. He was on the bench, not even playing, and he didn't even really care about basketball. He was just getting the check to finance his music. So I met him one night in New York when he was playing the Knicks. He heard me play and he said he wanted to use me. So after they lost, about 5 minutes later, he called me and he booked a flight. Wayman was important to my life because he looked at me and said, you need to make a solo album. And I looked back at him and I said, I play with Stevie Wonder. I'm happy with what I'm doing. And ladies and gentlemen, listen to this. Break it down on the one. There's some people in your life that God put in your life to help you see something that you can't see. Wayman was my eyes and my ears because at the end of the day, there's a destiny that is higher than what you can see, and there's some people around you that God puts on purpose to articulate it. He articulated something to me that I didn't understand, and he pushed me. And I'm signed to Hidden Beats because of that man pushing me through the door, even though I didn't want to go. So I thank God for putting him in my life. And I tell any artist, work hard. Understand that your goals are ascertainable. And anybody that thinks any way different, get them out of your life, because at the end of the day, they will not stifle your dreams. I'm standing on the stage because of the blessings of people putting great mentorship in my life, and Wayman was one of them, and this is the first song we wrote. So can I play it for you? Break it down. Oh, my grown and sexy people, make some noise out there. You done paid your $5 to get in here. You make your own money. Make some noise. I ain't put nobody on my VIP list, because if you can't afford $4 or $5, then we don't need to be friends. So now break it down. I think stages to me, kind of like cages, man. I don't really like them. See, I like Atlanta. They say, come on out. I ain't ready for me, man. Because I'm passionate about what I do. I don't think you kind of like, I don't know if you're ready for that yet. So, okay, that's what's up. The bricks, that's what's up, son. Yes, son. So, I'm going to break this part into three parts. I'm only going to go to one section. So, my party could be here. My party could be in the middle. My party could be over there. They look ready. There's something about that side over there. So, I go where the noise is, where the party's cracking. Now, is my party right here? I don't know about that. One more time. It's my party right here. Oh, whoa. The middle right here, it got kind of like a VIP vibe to it. I don't know if, you know, it's kind of a little corporate, you know, you got your grass seats, you probably paid $10 instead of $5, I don't know. So, sometimes people that, little VIP, sometimes they have an inflated sense of self-worth and they can't really go in and party, but I don't know if that this crowd right here, so, I gotta say, right here to the middle, yo, it's my party right here. Well, damn, y'all fooled me, y'all had a little corporate little look to you, like, hey Bill, how are you? But man, okay. I know my section over here got the party on. Hey, is my party over here? Man, oh man. Okay. Uh-oh. Hey, can y'all get me out of here, man? Nah, I'm gonna go here. Okay. Now, it's my party right here. It's my party over here. What's up with my party over there? So on the count of three, I'm just going to go where the noise is. I got GPS, but it's activated by noise. So 1, 2, 3. Some noise and stop playing. I'm looking for one person. One person that's really ready. Bring it down. Hey, I gotta tell you this. Can I just let you know before we even get this started? I make a living with my hands, lips, and fingers. So I just gotta put that out.
Break it down and break it down.